boys, hey girls, welcome to Louisiana Cajun Recipes in German Kitchen today. Gonna make Sauerbraten Meatballs, or Sauerbraten Klops is there, spoken in German. Sauerbraten is a roast that you marinate, or more or less pickle, for about 4 to 5 days. But the meatballs don't take long because they're porous. Meatballs are. And Sauerbraten can be made with ginger snap cookies and other things, pickling spices, vinegar, and things like that, or with sugar and ginger and other things, you know, clove, allspice, that kind of thing. I think allspice. I'm not sure. So we get started. Fry up some meatballs and make a mushroom gravy, because I like mushrooms in mine, and serve it with some German sides like Spätzle or potato dumplings or sauerkraut, applesauce, sour cherry jam. Yum. All that goes good with it. Sweet and sour, kind of like. Okay, so the first thing we got to do is make some meatballs. I got 1/4 cup of breadcrumbs with 2 turns of black pepper and 2 turns of chopped garlic in there, dried. Also got 1/4 cup of breadcrumbs, I already said that. 1/8 teaspoon of cloves, ground. 1/8 teaspoon of allspice. 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Put that in there. And now we need 1/4 cup of milk. Moo. We'll stir it up and let this, let the breadcrumbs absorb that liquid. Get our grind meat in there then. Alright, I got 1 pound of grind meat. Gonna put that in there. This is ground chuck, by the way, 80-20. I'm gonna mix this about, form some little meatballs. Okay. Yeah. That's a ticket. So let me get done with this part. We're all mixed up. If you keep your hands wet, you did wash them first, right? The meat don't stick to your hands. Go ahead and form your meatballs up, and we'll go fry them. Let's give them a little flip-flop fly. Okay, we'll take them out and drain them on this paper plate. That's a thick, thick one, a chinette, on a paper towel. And keep them warm in the oven on low, boy, low, so that don't catch a fire. Now they will tend to want to stick, and they're not cooked all the way through. They're still actually raw in the middle. We're going to cook them in a gravy. We're going to pour out some of this excess grease, but leave all that yumminess down in there. And if you like German food, this smells like a German kitchen. Yum. Very, very good and fragrant smelling. Well, let's go ahead and add some onions and carrots. That's not in this particular recipe, but I know better. Sauerbraten needs that, in my opinion. And I am German now. Let me chop up some mushrooms and put them in there too. Why? Again, not in the recipe, because I like them. What cooking's all about, boy? Mushrooms are us. A little salt and pepper, because it needs it. Then we're going to deglaze that with some wine. You could use a sweet wine if you like, dry wine, it don't matter. You're going to be adding sugar, so don't add no sweet wine. Unless you don't add sugar, then add a sweet, like a Riesling. All right, let's hit this with a little Riesling. I'm sorry. It was Chardonnay. The one I have is semi-sweet. Not too sweet, though. A little brut, a little sweet. I tasted it. Tastes good to me. Now we need half a cup of vinegar. That was apple cider vinegar, because it's slightly sweet too. And we can simply adjust with the sugar that we're going to use later. Got to get some ginger in there. Where's Marianne, ginger? We need 3/4 teaspoon of ginger. I'd like a teaspoon of that. Never mind. Stir this up. Gotta add a little bit of water. I'll probably put another half a cup. And let this simmer for a while, covered. About an hour. They call for 4 tablespoons of brown sugar, which I think is a bit much. So I'm cutting that back some. It's about 2.5. We'll taste that in a little while and see, we can always add some more. We've been simmering now for a while. And we're gonna go ahead and add them meatballs in there. It's been simmering for an hour. Okay. And the meatballs are warm. They've been in the oven. And they're probably fully cooked by now. We're gonna put them back in the sauce. We may have to add a little bit more wine or something. Let's see here. I think not. We're good. Let's cover that and keep it warm till we're ready to eat. Yum. I love this with sauerkraut. Anyway, this is a sweet and sour type of meat. You could think of it like Chinese sweet and sour. You know, chicken or pork or whatever. But it's got a different haircut, and it's just delicious. And the meatballs take a lot less longer than the real Sauerbraten, which is pictured here. And I should have made the sauce a little thicker, but it was still good anyway. And these are some older Sauerbratens I've done with chuck roast. Yum. This was delicious. I love German foods. Last night we went out to one of the grandchildren's birthday parties at a Mexican restaurant. It's a pretty popular Mexican restaurant here, not the most popular. And I wanted fajitas, so I got their fajitas. And they looked real cool on the plate. Looked super nice, yum. They were meh. Okay. At best, mine blew them away 400 times or 500 times. I just didn't have enough seasoning. For one, I had to add salt to mine. Still didn't have enough Mexican seasoning. Miss JB got chili relleno. It was delicious. It was very, very good. And the salsa, they would bring it out in a big old glass. I was just drinking it. It's delicious. And I got some to go. Oh, well, here's a couple pictures of that. Here's my fajitas. Look nice. And this is the side that goes, this is the fixings that goes with them. That was real good. Here's Miss JB's avocado salad, which I've been sneaking avocados off of. And there's a chili relleno stuffed with cheese. Now, Don's, owned by Don Landry, was a family favorite for a long time till it flooded in the Great Flood, and they had to tear it down. His son carried on the tradition, Duke Landry, and opened two locations in Denham and Watson, Louisiana. And this follows the old recipes. Everything is fantastic. All you can eat hush puppies. They're delicious. Everything they have is fantastic. My favorite's the crawfish bisque. The first shot was the cup. That's the whole dinner. Miss JB got a stuffed shrimp. It's a bunch of stuffed shrimps. And I got the cheese-stuffed hamburger steaks. This sweet onion gravy is phenomenal.
Y'all have a great week. A boy, a girl, a bye.